running the Queensland New South Wales border on the New South Wales side, as it's a whole lot better than Queensland. New South Wales track, Queensland track. Okay, so now we hang a left and start heading upwards. Okay, so we've come to the start point. This is up there. It's just past 8:30. Now the fun begins. It's currently 8:48 in the morning. By the way, this is the 12th of August 2019. 4 years ago, I climbed up this mountain, and I'm sitting right now, 4 years later, in the exact same spot where I took a little bit of film or footage of me resting, sweating like a pig. And I can say that the track is still just as tough. And this back side of Mt Lindesay, which is the most accessible part, up to the first tier, is still just as tough as ever. So anyway, a bit further up, not long to go before we reach the first tier. And then pretty much we'll just see how we go, finding our way up. Safe, that's safe and doable. Last time I ran out of time, and just as well, didn't really want to climb up that rope. I'm not a rock climber. I'm more into hiking, mountaineering, where it's safe to do so, and I can still come home at the end of the day. So let's keep tracking. Okay, so it's just after 9 o'clock, so it's taken just over an hour to come to the backside. Thank you.
once again, my risk assessment got the better of me, and pretty much I had to make a decision to turn back as without proper rock climbing gear and experience, it's not wise. Okay, so at the bottom of the tier, don't know if you can go that way, maybe. Down here, from memory, there is a little shelter, a little cave. Let me just go check it out, see if there's any yowies in there. I'm a bit bummed out, to be honest, that I didn't get up further that way. But at the end of the day, still want to get home for a nice hot meal in one piece. So, without further ado, let's take a bit of a walk around and look around the backside of the mountain. So I'm walking around up on the eastern side of Mt Lindesay, just trying to see if there's another pathway up. But I tell you what, it ain't looking promising. At least there's a bit of a nice view out there. The western side of Mt Lindesay . Not much of a footpad over here . As you can see, if you go quite deep down there, yeah, it's quite cool. I don't really see too much ways up this mountain, around this side anyway. That seems a little bit more on the safer side. So I might as well just explore a little bit and then give this mountain a kiss goodbye. Oh, hello. There's a slight pad over here.
I hate to take off and land, so you hold my hand. And then next to you with a killer view of New York. And somehow you managed to get me talking too much. Yeah, there's a rhythm. Yeah, there's a feeling. We've been kicking these words around too long. I had a feeling we were close to something big. A deep breath under a baseball cap. A one-way ticket to a heart attack.
So you can see, this is what the western side is like. Very rough, no path, and pretty much upwards. This is what you're facing. This is why Mt Lindesay is not a hiking trail. Mt Lindesay is rock climbing, not hiking. It's pretty rough country up here. Just keep powering ahead. And you can see, still very sheer cliffs up over here. So coming down this northern ridge line, I can see there's fencing that's been placed here. So I'm gonna try following this. This looks like an obvious route down the ridge line. And I've got a good feeling we're coming back very close to our car park and start location. I've got a feeling. I go by feelings when I go hiking. I feel like I'm heading in the right direction. If you've ever wondered what gimpy plant looks like, this is it. It's very nasty. And one swipe of your hand over this stuff, just like I did a second ago, gives you a very stinging reminder of just how human you are.
We'll do it all. Everything on our own. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me?
I love Lantana. You can see up ahead Mount Barney. Okay. So you've got the east peak and you've got the west peak. Still making my way down this ridge line on the northern side of Mount Lindesay. And I'll tell you what, that was rough. Rough country. I'll still keep going down, there's a gradual decline. And then I'll be going left where the vehicle is parked. Lantana.
Chasing cars around our heads.
Going this way.
Very rough.
Very rough country. So time's 12:06 PM. Well, I finished the hike. What can I say? I wasn't able to get up the summit. Again. But made it through and got back here safe and sound in one piece. Even though I didn't get up to the summit, I'm still glad that I gave it a try and came up to a nice vantage point. But it's just one of those mountains until I learn how to climb. Nabsail, etc. Then I think this one will just be, I'll be happy having explored around it. Okay, thanks for watching. Just lay here. Would you lie with me and just forget the world?